And we will be together forever, so don't worry. We just want to go off the script a little bit and say thank you to a few people. First of all, this man, this icon, this legend. Most people know him as DJ Jazzy Jeff from DJ Jazzy Jeff and the Fresh Prince. He's also literally, not figuratively, literally one of the greatest DJs in the history of hip hop and all DJs.
Yes, he is, baby!
We first worked together in 1988 and we're sharing the stage together after all these years, but not just the stage, backstage, the road trips, the conversations. Is your crew here, Jeff? Is all your crew here? Let's bring your crew out. They have been absolutely incredible.
Don't be shy.
Come on. It's family now.
Don't be shy now.
They do the choreography and the wings when we're performing. They sing every word to every song. It has truly been, Jeff, come on down. It has been an absolutely incredible experience to be with all of these guys. And Jeff, man, from the moment I texted, I said, Jeff, you wanna do a song together? He said, yep. I said, I'm sending Get Down to you. He said, I got it. Put all the scratches, it was done in an hour, send it right back. And here we are. And the entire family, we love you guys. We love you. You don't have to go yet though. Now, is anyone else over there? We first met this young lady in 1989. There's a picture of us all in tuxedos with her in the middle. It's one of our favorite pictures. The legend, Paula. And her amazing crew and dancers. If you want to know why some of us stayed in such... You're the best. She is...
I've had so much fun. Thank you so much for bringing me in and letting me be a part of it. It's been awesome. I love you guys.
We love you. We love you. She is a trooper, a warrior. Her dancers, gosh, they walk around backstage with no shirts on and just make us start doing push-ups and stuff. They're great. And
they're part of the Ice Bath crew too.
That's right.
Ice Bath crew.
Yep. We all take ice baths together.
Oh, one at a time.
Well, all the guys. All right, we do have to continue the show, but you guys don't have to leave. You're welcome to stay for this next song. Oh, yeah. Go.
You gotta stay for the next
Yeah, you guys can stay. No, you don't have to leave. Hang out for a song.
Only if you're a kid.
You can do whatever you want. Stay. We're gonna have some confetti together, so don't leave if you don't want to.
No, stay on the stage. Don't stay off stage.
No, stay here with us. We gotta do one song together before this tour is over.
Yeah! Get with it, Joe!
All right. Joey's gonna say something first.
I mean, just state the obvious. We know. I already cried, so enough. Joan, stop crying. But, you know, this can't happen. Golly, can't someone else say it? The crew that built this stage, if you could just imagine nothing here. Nothing. And some guy takes a piece of chalk, makes an X. And 4 hours later, you have this freaking amazing set. And then they take it down. In the same day, they take it down. And they get on a bus. And they drive to another city. And they roll out of that bunk somehow, some way. And they do it all over again. And we can't do it without this amazing, amazing, amazing crew all around here. The bus drivers, the truck drivers, light, sound, everything. You guys know who you are. We thank you so much. It's been such a joyful summer. And they've cooked, they've just cheered us on all summer long. So we love you. And thanks for letting us say thank you to them. So thank you. Thank you.
And one last thank you to each and every single one of you. In every city we've been to, it's been incredible. It's been packed, it's been loud, it's been crazy. And it's been hot as hell. And you showed up and you came anyway. And you sweated through everything with us. And you inspired us every single moment of every single night. When that elevator came up in Arizona and it was 107 degrees, we just needed that scream. Yeah. And we were ready to take on anything. And that's the way it's always been. As long as you are here, we will be here with you. Thank you, Blockheads, for being the greatest.